Jackal 2, we're getting into this palace fast and getting out faster. Once you do the necessary, we're wiping it off the map.
Roger that, Jackal 1. We're not sticking around for tea.
Probably dreadful anyway.
We're looking for a bunker. Our best guess is that we can access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon 1 to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Set! Talon's gate is just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming. Fire at will!
Thank you.
Let's go!
One down.
We can use air support, Case.
They're on me. We're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it.
Hostiles inside.
Hostile taking cover.
Drop them.
Covers.
We're clear. Let's go.
This better be it. Really make you work for it, don't they?
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
Can you trade it all for a WMD? We're close. Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Alawi mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands too?
A sample of it. Based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Head to top side. Let's move.
Did you get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
Nice work.
One, airspace is clear. Get over here.
Moving in, Jack.
Get ready. We need some pressure.
On something.
The Pantheon has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt Vigusin, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Haro about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingston.
You think something's happened to her?
If it has, it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me and Kay stateside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Rush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to serve us pufferfish?
Hey, you said no complaining.
I did, didn't I? Let me know when we're close to leaving.